evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Art Peruzzi, and on behalf of the Mid-Michigan Brass Band, I welcome you to our 2018 Christmas concert here at the beautiful Memorial Presbyterian Church. Christmas is a wonderful and blessed time of year, especially when we mix the season with music. The sounds of the season are all around us, whether you hear it when grocery shopping, driving in your car, or attending concerts. It's impossible to separate music from the season. Of course, that's why we're all here tonight, music. During tonight's concert, we will feature Mrs. Dorothy Mall performing on this beautiful organ behind me. We will be performing the world premiere of Angels We Have Heard on High, as arranged by Dr. Peter Ratnick. Dr. Ratnick arranged this piece specifically for the Mid-Michigan Brass Band, and we look forward to debuting it tonight for you. Tonight's program includes a challenging mix of music, and we hope it stirs up memories of Christmases gone by. At the same time, we hope to enhance the seasonal message of peace on earth and goodwill to all. We begin tonight with Russian Sleigh Ride by Daryl Berry. This original composition for brass band takes a listener on a musical journey through the snow-covered plains of the Russian steppes. With a slow, broad introduction and a sudden acceleration, the listener is taken on a wild ride behind a team of fast horses running with wild abandon. Now, as we begin our concert this evening, please join us in welcoming to the podium the conductor of the Mid-Michigan Brass Band, Dr. Norman Wicka.
Thank you.
This is our fifth year as an organization, and in celebration of our first 4 years, we will be featuring one piece of music from each year. Our concert continues with a number from our second year Christmas concert. Go Tell It on the Mountain is arranged by Leonard Ballantine as part of the Salvation Army's collection of Christmas carols. Ladies and gentlemen, Go Tell It on the Mountain. Our next number is a main theme from The Polar Express. The 2004 movie tells a story of an inspiring adventure based on the beloved children's book by Chris Van Allsburg. When a doubting young boy takes an extraordinary train ride to the North Pole, he embarks on a journey of self-discovery that shows him that the wonder of life never fades for those who believe. Please welcome to the podium our associate conductor, Mrs. Karen Welser, as we take you on a trip aboard the Polar Express. Shepherd's Pipe Carol was composed by John Rutter in 1966 while attending Clare College at the University of Cambridge. His inspiration for writing it came while performing as a soprano during the opera Amahl and the Night Visitors. The lyrics of the Shepherd's Pipe Carol, set after the Annunciation to the Shepherds, are about a shepherd boy, Amahl, playing pipe music on the way to Bethlehem. Amahl later states in the carol that he will perform his music for the baby Jesus. We hope you enjoy the brass band arrangement of John Rutter's Shepherd's Pipe Carol.
Thank you.
Next, we would like to introduce our special guest, Mrs. Dorothy Mall. Dorothy currently serves as a substitute organist in churches throughout the Saginaw Valley. She obtained a master's in organ performance from Syracuse University in 1965. Her music career has included work as a church organist, choir director, music teacher, and arranger. Dorothy is married to one of our cornet players, Norman Mall. This is the second time Dorothy has performed with us, and both times have been here at Memorial Presbyterian. The first number Dorothy will be performing with us is Gustav Holst's Christmas Day. Gustav Holst composed the choral fantasy in 1910. It's dedicated to the music students of Morley College and was premiered at Morley College on January 28, 1911. The work makes use of four well-known English carols: Good Christian Men Rejoice, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, Come Ye Lofty, Come Ye Lowly, and the First Noel. Good Christian Men Rejoice is an English text that uses an old Latin carol in Dulci Jubilo, which cuts back and forth with God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. The middle section of the piece is a setting of Come Ye Lofty, Come Ye Lowly, with the First Noel used as an obbligato over top of the melody. The piece then returns to the first two carols before winding down to a restful ending. After Christmas Day, we again feature Dorothy on Christmas Fantasy, arranged by Gordon Langford. Gordon Langford was an English composer, arranger, and performer. He is well known for his brass band compositions and arrangements. This arrangement features many English carols and can be performed with brass band and choir, or brass band and organ. Tonight, we will close the first half of our concert with the brass band and organ version of Gordon Langford's Christmas Fantasy. Following Christmas Fantasy, we will take a 15-minute break before we come back for the second half of the concert. During intermission, feel free to get up and share goodwill with all your friends and family in attendance tonight. If you would like to help us keep our concerts free, you will notice a donation box up here on your left. Please feel free to donate to our group. Now, without further ado, please welcome Miss Dorothy Mall with the Mid-Michigan Brass Band performing Christmas Day and Christmas Fantasy.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Baby It's Cold Outside is an Academy Award-winning popular song written by Frank Loesser in 1944, which gained wide recognition in 1949 when it was performed in the film Neptune's Daughter. While the lyrics make no mention of any holiday, it's popularly regarded as a Christmas song owing to its winter theme. In the film Neptune's Daughter, the song is performed as written by Esther Williams and Ricardo Montalban, and later reprised by Betty Garrett and Red Skelton, with a comic twist. He wants her to leave, but she won't go. The song was released in no fewer than 8 recordings in 1949, and has been covered at least 70 times since then. Some of the more famous or unique duets include Steve Lawrence and Edie Gourmet, Al Hurt and Anne Margaret in 1964, then, 38 years later in 2002, Anne Margaret again, but with Brian Setzer, Rod Stewart and Dolly Parton in 2004, and perhaps the most unusual duet, Lady Gaga and Joseph Gordon-Levitt in 2013. So, please welcome back Mrs. Karen Welser. Sit back, relax in this warm and beautiful church, because, baby, it's cold outside. In A Flemish Christmas, Jan Hatterman tells a Christmas story by means of four old Flemish Christmas songs. The first is She Was a Virgin Chosen, followed by Mary Would Go to Bethlehem. Then we have O Christmas Night, More Beautiful Than the Day, a stately chorale that sings the praises of Jesus' birth, followed by a visit from the three wise men in We've Come from the East. We'd like to welcome back Dr. Wicca to the podium as we perform A Flemish Christmas by Jan Hatterman.
Thank you.
The very best time of the year is another of John Rutter's many well-loved Christmas carols. This piece has been performed by the City of London Sinfonia and was originally intended for choir and piano accompaniment. A delightful carol, this number was originally written for Rutter's two American choir director friends, Jean and Audrey Greer. This carol has been masterfully adapted for brass band by Rob Kurdick. The Very Best Time of the Year by John Rutter. Enjoy.
Thank you.
On Christmas night, true Christians sing to hear what news the angels bring. News of great joy, cause of great mirth, good tidings of the Savior's birth. This is the Old English first verse of the Sussex Carol, a Christmas carol popular in Britain. This carol is sometimes referred to by its first line, "On Christmas night, all Christians sing." Its words were first published by Luke Wadding, a 17th century Irish bishop. Our next number, The Spirit of Christmas, arranged by Peter Graham, is based on the Sussex Carol. We hope you enjoy The Spirit of Christmas. Before we get to our final selection this evening, we have a little business to take care of. First of all, on behalf of the entire band, I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming out to join us. You, the audience, are what make these concerts so much fun. And tonight, in the spirit of this wonderful holiday season, we hope that you've had as much fun as we have. We would also like to thank some other very important folks, our contributors. We wouldn't be here without the support of our contributors, including a generous grant from the Rawling M. Gerstacker Foundation. Another big Christmas thank you to Dorothy Mall for performing with us this evening. It's always a pleasure performing with such a talented musician. A special thank you to Memorial Presbyterian Church for opening their doors to us this evening as well as to their staff for supporting us as we prepare to perform for you this evening. Thanks as well to Rex Rossman for his audio recording of tonight's concert, and to the crew from MCTV for recording, editing, producing, and broadcasting tonight's performance. Don't forget to mark your 2019 calendars with the dates of our next concerts. Our winter concert will be on Sunday, March 3rd at 3 p.m. at the Grace A. Dowell Memorial Library Auditorium. Our spring concert is on May 19th. However, the venue is yet to be determined. You can have access to all the latest and greatest information regarding our group by liking us on Facebook or following us at www.midmichiganbrassband.com. And finally, if you've enjoyed the concert this evening, please consider a donation to our band so we can continue to perform for you free of charge. The donation box is located up front at your left. Thank you. Our final selection this evening, again, features our special guest organist, Mrs. Dorothy Mall, is Angels We Have Heard on High, arranged for the Mid-Michigan Brass Band by Dr. Peter Ratnick. Dr. Ratnick attended the University of Melbourne and the University of Edinburgh. As a performer, he has played with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, the Victoria State Orchestra, the Australian Pops Orchestra, and the Australian Army Band in Melbourne. He's been featured alongside jazz greats, including Don Burroughs, James Morrison, Kenny Ball, and Graham Bell. As a conductor, he was a finalist in the European Conductors Competition and has conducted ensembles worldwide. He has 18 CDs to his name and over 290 compositions, published worldwide by Abrasso in Switzerland, Diffem in Switzerland, and Ratnick Music Press in the UK and Australia. His music was recently featured on the Sounds of Brass podcast from the UK. If you would like to listen to it, you can find a link to it at the Mid-Michigan Brass Band's Facebook page. As we finish this evening, we would like to wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We hope you enjoy Angels We Have Heard on High, as arranged by Dr. Peter Ratnick.
lots of different things going on, and you all made the choice to come out and join us on this cold Saturday night. We hope that you'll join us in March again for our winter concert. We really had a good time playing for you, and we hope that you enjoy it. And from myself and all the members of the Mid-Michigan Brass Band, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and Happy New Year.